searching for the good in our neighborhoods and each other. Not just finding what's wrong, but what's right. A true reflection of Cincinnati. Find the good in your mornings. Good morning, Tri-State.
This is WCPO 9 News.
Thanks for joining us for WCPO 9 News. I'm Kristen Swilly. Here's a look at some of today's top stories. Government shutdown averted. President Donald Trump has signed the $900 billion stimulus bill. Congress passed the bill last week after months of negotiations. Federal unemployment benefits had already expired this morning for millions of Americans. In just a few days, the federal moratorium on evictions was set to end. Tonight, 10 families are without a home after a fire at an apartment complex on Madison Road in Hyde Park. The Cincinnati Fire Department says it responded after a bystander called it in just before 7. Crews say a unit on the first floor was destroyed by the flames. There was also smoke damage to the units above. It's not clear what caused the fire. The fire department says the damage from the fire is estimated to be at least $100,000. The complex has around 18 units. New developments in the search for missing 3-year-old Nilo Lattimore. Search crews say they found items that have been sent off to authorities for DNA testing. Nilo was last seen on December 4th. His stroller was found 2 weeks ago, not far from the body of his mother, Nitisha Lattimore. Her boyfriend, Deshaun Brown, is behind bars tonight at the Hamilton County Justice Center, facing murder charges for her death. New COVID cases have plummeted in the Buckeye State during this holiday week. 5,800 new cases were reported today, which is well below the 3-week average for the state. 33 new COVID deaths were also reported today. More than 90% of Ohio's reported COVID deaths are among people aged 60 and older. And here's Raven now, the look at the weather.
Everybody, so we are starting off on the cooler side into the 30s and the 40s. But guess what? Take a good look at these temperatures because it's not going to change very much throughout the day. So we will gradually just stay into the 40s, but our morning time will actually start off warmer than the rest of the day. But here's a look, highs for tomorrow, 30s and 40s for most of everybody. And then we do have a chance for rain in the middle of the week. That should be very rainy for us up ahead.